If you are new, then please press the subscribe button to subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon to get new videos notification.
And I am back with a new video. So today I teach you how to hack SimuSync VIP access pass in lasted version. So let's start. This method you need to install lasted version. So I already download lasted version. And you see that this version is 4.5.3. If you have installed lasted version, so you need not download again. So if you have not installed lasted version, please go to Play Store and install lasted version. When you download and install complete, you open using. You need to must be signing in your account. So I have an account. I am signing my account. Told you again, you have must sign in your account. Even my account is not used. Can you see that? My account is not used. So, then you open Lucky Patcher if you already installed this. So, or if you have not installed Lucky Patcher, I give you link in the description box. You can download here and install it. Open Lucky Patcher. Click here, the right side, three dot. Click download custom patch. So I already downloaded update custom patch. Then tap on sync. Then click tools. Then click backup. Then click the second option, backup app setting. You must be careful. You can click backup app setting, not backup SK file. Click backup app setting. Your device need root access. If your device is non-root, so this process is not working. So your device is need must root access. Then you uninstall device. Download SimuSync 4.2.9 version. You know SimuSync 4.2.9 version are working to hack Lucky Patcher. So I give you also this APK link in description. You can install SimuSync 4.2.9. Found it. Then install this version. Okay, can you see that it's installed? But when is install complete, you don't open this app. Okay, you don't open this app. You click to done. Open this app, this process, this method is not working. So then again open Lucky Patcher. See this video, must be careful, not skip this video. And again click sync and click tools and then click restore. Not click backup, then click restore and click restore app settings. Then turn off your internet connection or Wi-Fi and open this application. Then turn on your internet connection or Wi-Fi. And click to try again. Can you see that this version is what? This version is 4.2.9. I see you. See? This version is 4.2.9. You know, SimuSync 4.2.9 are what to hack on Lucky Patcher.
Okay, we are going to see you how to hack the AP Access Pass on Lucky Patcher. Again, open Lucky Patcher. Tap Lucky Patcher and click to hard option, open menu of patch, then click custom patch, then click Lucky. We need some time to get this completed. Simple method to hack. Also very easy and work. You must turn off your Play Store auto update to do. You can open Play Store. Okay. You open Play Store and click here and click CD and click the second app option auto update app. Click do not auto update app. Okay. You must click do not auto update app. Then turn off your internet connection or Wi-Fi connection. Then you can click to learn. Open this app. When you open this app, you can see a message, cannot reach network. You can turn on your internet connection or Wi-Fi. Then click to try again. Please subscribe my channel for new update video. So please subscribe my channel. Like my video. If you face any problem, please comment. I can help you.